I'm playing the Hunter Call of the Wild. Yep, that's the name of the game. Alright. No, I don't want my bow. Not this. Okay, so I have a friend. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be tomorrow that we do it. Because he has school and I have to go to work here in like an hour or two. So I'm just gonna make one video for now and then gonna get whatever. But okay, shit. Garage that. For the first part of this, I'm gonna be a little cheatsy. And fucking, yeah, I'm gonna be a little cheatsy and go to that one thing. The like glitchy part of the map to where like a bunch of them spawn and everything and I like, can't run away just to get some quick money. Let's go to right here. This is where you need to go. I'm gonna put a fucking tent so I know where to go. Over there. It's best to take your ATV when we do this. Oh god, I cannot drive in this thing. I figured this out a little bit ago, but if you want to go into first person driving, you hit back on the D-pad. I'm on PlayStation 4, like usual. So back on the D-pad, you go back and forth. Oh yeah. But you want to take your ATV because how loud it is, it's going to scare more of them towards the spot. And then you can have more. Oh shit. As you can see, you cannot drive in this game. Oh my god. Holy crap. Almost there, thank god. But go in here. Jesus. Go in here for a minute or two. And then I'm going to go to actual hunt, like go and actually hunt instead of this cheatsy thing. I'm just doing this for like quick money. There they are. Okay, get off. That's what's there. Oh, shit. What? What the fuck? What the hell just happened? What the fuck? Really? What the hell? Well, looks like you're gonna see me go all over there again. Oh my god. Yeah, but so if I can, I was like, okay, whatever. So I was like, whatever. And I did this. Did I put it? I thought I did. I did. Where can I put this? Oh, wait. Right there. There we go. Okay, just... Why the fuck is it on the phone? Okay. Just go up a little more. I think right here is when they can't come out. Look at that small bear. There's usually a lot more. Thanks. Oh my god, why does it do that? I want to get rid of this waypoint. Get a little closer since I suck. Oh my god. This heart rate thing is so dumb. I'm seriously not hitting him. Can just lay down, reload, let them calm down. Said calm down. My wind's going to them, so they probably won't calm down. I think the bear died because they had to bring him back. There's one, two deer. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I killed the bear. Okay, so. God, I suck. I have not got a bow kill, by the way. It's super hard. Oh, and yeah, as I was saying a second ago, I think I've seen it. Well, my headset might die, so you'll probably just get game sound here in a second, if any sound. I'm sure game sound should be on there still. Oh my god, this heart rate thing sucks, man. I just crawl up in this bitch. Oh my god, I hate this. Let's just get a little closer. Stop running, please. This one allowed them to run away. I Yeah, get out of here. I killed one of the moose too, or is this the bear? No, this isn't the bear. It's the second one that got it. No fucking 387 kill credits. Nice. Okay, so we'll try and find this bear. They'll be down here sometimes too, just running around. That's hoof prints. I think I'll find those bear prints. See which. I should have hit the bear. If I didn't hit the bear, I'm gonna be pissed. Because I fucking was on it like, a few times. See, there's brush. Poop. That's poop. Those are not bear tracks. There it is. I'm just blind. I'm blind as fuck. This is a baby bear. It's a baby bear. 91 kilograms. Let's get that and then the intestines. Okay. Okay. So I got this over here. Yeah. Now let's go up here first. Up there first, up there first, up there first, up there first. Up there, good. This is most likely gonna be a shorter video. But whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go rest in this bitch, make it daytime. Fuck it, hey, really? It cost that much to. Oh, it's because it's not my tent. I'm just a tard. I was playing with a friend yesterday, he had one of his friends, but they're like competing or something, trying to see who gets the biggest thing. They tracked a deer for an hour. I helped a little, kind of, not really. All I did was, oh, I see it, and then they found it. But it looked huge, but it was pretty tiny. Yep. Pretty tiny. It wasn't tiny tiny, it was not as big as this other one though. And they have to use a bow, so kinda hard. Oh shit. Are those white tailed deer or black tailed deer? I didn't even see them, man. I gotta get it straight in like the lung or something. Damn it, it fucking moved. Oh, there we go. Shit. Fucking piece of shit, heart rate. No, it's moving away. Stop moving. Hopefully I hit it pretty good. Chopika. It might be smaller video, a shorter video, it may not be. It all depends on. Right? That's poop. I seriously miss? Oh, it should be hit because it fucking like ducked down. What the hell, man? I missed? Oh, nope. Here, look. Very low. God damn it. That's allowed. I'm fucking stupid. Did I hit you? Oh, that's poop. Okay, my headset died there for a second. Okay, so it's still bleeding, that's a good sign. So I learned yesterday that they could stop bleeding. That happened to me on a moose yesterday. I shot two, a male and a female. The male died. Because I think I probably got him in a better spot, but the female, however, lived. And I was like, what
Look at
the
that.
fuck?
You found a shed. I've already got a big enough collection back home, so I've started selling any new ones I find. People often buy them for handicrafts, you know, knife handles and such. I once sold a really nice moose antler for $500.
Damn. $500. Oh, that I can sell those, and I did not hear that from the other lady. I think it stopped bleeding. I'm pretty
If
sure
you
it's
want to
fine.
stay busy on the road, I'd keep a lookout for sheds. You know, antlers that are shed by the reserve animals. They're rare to find and very popular to collect.
Shit. Fuck. God damn it. It didn't. It didn't get hit. Okay, I'm switching spots. I'm going over here. It. I can't hit it good enough. I hate this heart rate thing. Like, you can't even keep the gun steady either when you're laying on the ground. It's like, ooh, look at that. There's something. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. No, no. No, are you fucking serious, game? You gotta be shitting me. You have to be fucking kidding me right now. Are you fucking serious? Fuck you, game. And then it doesn't let me pick it up. What the fuck, man? Wow. Just wow. Only I could have shot. Wasn't there somewhere over there too? That seriously freaked them out too. Don't know there. could switch to my other tent here in a second. That's usually what I do. I usually fucking switch tents kinda often. Just in case if I don't find anything, there's usually some stuff. Coming all alone. And it's gone. Oh, it's right there. What the fuck? I'm not close enough to hit it. I can't even. I'm gonna fix this. Okay, so this right there we go. And I can just switch between the binoculars and everything. The wind's going in a good direction. Why'd you lay down? Oh my god, and then stay zoomed in. This shit's buggy. Let's go see if I hit it. That one's pretty ballsy. All the other ones took off, and I was like, fuck you, I'm eating. Whatever. If I die, I die, happy motherfucker. My gun is probably not strong enough for that. I should probably just hunt the deer. But what fun is that? What fun is that? There's like down here. I didn't hit it. I'm just gonna fast travel. I love how I can't. Eating, the potato was eating. Did I seriously not hit it? Nope, I didn't hit it. That's an elk. Find the feed zone. Yeah, are those elk? No, the ones that were by the tent were moose. This one was an elk though. Oh shit. Oh my god, really? Come on, hurry the fuck up. Shot this one. No, seriously not. Wait. Blood. Sweet. Flesh rune just now. Oh yeah, flesh rune just now. You didn't shoot it though. What the fuck ever. Yes, I know they just now. Okay, did it stop bleeding like right away? I think it did. Damage it, it's going this way. Blood trail very low. Blood rate very low. I need that perk that tells you, like, what their health's at while this is really going. Don't stop bleeding, bro. Please don't stop bleeding. There's a bear. There's a bear now, too. Who's trotting? Why would it be trotting? Maybe it's almost dead. Blood rate's still low. We're going in this direction, I think. Warning call. That's a loose. Where's the blue trail? Okay, about there it is, over here. Over here, over here, over here.